My friend Dan, say hello, Dan.
Hello, Dan.
You're just waiting to do that joke, aren't you? It's the funniest thing I've ever written, and I haven't even written it.
It can't be the funniest thing.
No, it's not. It's not. Random fruitiness.
I don't know how. How is this a script? Random fruitiness.
You know what the problem is? I've got enough help.
You might as well just put, like, this is the bit where we make shit up.
John Lemon, who eat a banana without using her hands or any method to. That's how monkeys open it. I don't know what you're doing. You just squashed it with your hand or whatever. I think I should have this one, and I think you should have those ones. Okay, so you eat those, and I'll eat this one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, definitely fair.
I need to eat the banana just to get the taste away.
I saw you in the monitor. You look so funny. But we should like juggle together.
Well, like, I'll wait. I'll wait. If I kind of like chuck it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Go.
Oh, shit. Anyway.
You did that on purpose, Dan! You dropped my lemon on the floor! Purpose! I caught it! No, I didn't!
Oh, there it is, cool!
Oh! Magic! Oh god, that is so apt. You quite like lemons if it's in like a glass of like Coke or something like when you look up and that. No, if it's in like a glass of like Coke and they put a lemon in, I'll just eat the lemon. Sometimes I go, are you having that lemon? And they go, no, why? And I go, can I have the lemon, please? And they go, sure.
I'm just imagining you doing that with random strangers.
I figured out what it tastes like.
Very liquid.
No, the lemon that you put on pancakes. I don't realise how stupid it was, because of course it's lemon.
Hello, you just watched a video by iCraig. That was good, wasn't it? We all enjoyed that.